front. Next, I want to bring up Manuela Suggs from Greenville Nursing Home. Give it up!
Hello, everyone. My name is Manuela from Greenville Nursing Home. Hi, my name is Manuela from Nursing Home at Greenville. I've been working there for more than 13 years, and we still not making enough money for the living like everybody else knows. And our job is rewarding, but the pay is so low. It's hard to recruit enough caregivers to provide the care to our elderly deserves. Meanwhile, the CEOs of nursing homes companies are making millions. We deserve a starting rate of $15 an hour, as good as raises for the caregivers like me who have been serving elderly for years. We all get up early in the morning to go take care of the patient. We leave our family at home, sometimes sick. You have to go to work because you need money to survive. You need money to put food on the table for your kids. You need money to take care of your, pay your bills and everything. So we deserve a better rate.
Woo! That's right. Yeah. Yeah.